They're slamming bodies.
Popular WWE wrestling duo.
The guys are so happy today. Nikki and Brie Bella. The Bella Twins. Please welcome the Bella Twins, Nikki and Brie.
Rock it Bella style and I guess just take over the world.
That's right.
Your butt is mine. Go take your ride. Just show your face. Rowdy I'm telling you. On how I feel. Gonna catch your mind. Don't you dare.
Unstoppable. We are dominant.
Bottom line is this. She's been one of the great all-time Divas champions.
There is only one voice in the Divas division, and that is the voice that's coming from the top.
Team Bella has been unstoppable. There hasn't been that level of competition that I'm looking for, that I think everybody here is looking for. Now, I want this revolution. Paige wants this revolution, but Paige, courage can't do it by itself. It takes more than that. You need backup. I know someone who has had to scratch and claw and fight for everything that they've ever gotten.
Becky wanted to do this since she was 15 years old. She's been around. She's gotten experience.
Lynch has all the talent in the world in the ring.
Is this what you had in mind when you said you were looking for a little competition?
I am the most genetically superior athlete, male or female.
Becky Lynch is completely chaotic. She's not into fame, she's not into fortune, she's just
the baddest diva of all of WWE because I will be taking over. You can bank on that.
Oh!
Changing the way people view it. We're not just good for girls, we're good for wrestlers.
My shadow side so amplified keeps coming back dissatisfied. Elementary sun, but it's so old. My sunny side is up and down. I'm betting now when we collide, the universe will shift.
Us three girls freaking killed it out there. We showed the world what women's wrestling is about, and it's just gonna get bigger and better.
I'm almost there, why should I care? My heart is hurting when I share.
Yeah.
is more than a revolution. It's a statement.